Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Harold Poynton was born in 1936 and died on the 4th of June 2018. He who was known by the nicknames of Fishcake, Poynton the Pippin, and Prince of Bamboozlers, was an English professional rugby league footballer of the 1950s and 1960s. He played at representative level for Great Britain and Yorkshire, and at club level for Wakefield Trinity Heritage No. 643 captain, as a stand-off, or scrum half, that is number 6, or 7. Harold Poynton was born in Lupsett, Wakefield, West Riding of Yorkshire. He worked as a warehouseman. C.1963. He and his wife Kath ran newsagents' shops for over 30 years, initially on Dewsbury Road opposite Ashley Avenue, Lupsett, Wakefield, and then on Hesley Road, Kettlethorpe, Wakefield. On the 15th of July 2007, Harold Poynton had the beer Poynton's Pride named after him. Harold Poynton played stand-off, alongside Wakefield Trinity teammate, left prop, Jack Wilkinson, and against teammates left centre, Neil Fox, and loose forward/lock, Derek Turner, in rest of the league's 16-21 defeat by Great Britain in pre-1960 Rugby League World Cup warm-up match, in aid of the George Vise Jubilee Trust, at Knowsley Road, St Helens on Monday the 12th of September 1960. He played stand-off in Great Britain's 10-17 defeat by Australia in the second Ashes Test match at Lang Park, Brisbane on Saturday 30 June 1962, and the 18-17 victory over Australia in the third Ashes Test match at Sydney Cricket Ground on Saturday 14 July 1962. And played scrum half in the 8-27 defeat by New Zealand in the second Test match at Carlaw Park, Auckland on Saturday the 11th of August 1962. Harold Poynton played stand-off in Wakefield Trinity's 16-10 victory over Huddersfield in the 1960-61 Yorkshire Cup final during the 1960-61 season at Headingley Rugby Stadium, Leeds on Saturday 29 October 1960. Played standoff in the 19-9 victory over Leeds in the 1961-62 Yorkshire Cup final at Odsall Stadium, Bradford on Saturday the 11th of November 1961, and played standoff in the 18-2 victory over Leeds in the 1964-65 Yorkshire Cup final at Farton, Huddersfield on Saturday the 31st of October 1964. Geoffrey Oakes, Reg Parker, and Harold Poynton made their debut for Wakefield Trinity in the 17-12 victory over St Helens at Bellevue, Wakefield on Saturday the 1st of February 1958. In early 1963 he was the subject of £8,000 bid from St Helens, and he played his last match for Wakefield Trinity against Huddersfield at Bellevue, Wakefield on Saturday 13 September 1969, after which he retired due to a knee injury. He died at 82 years old.